peeping for me.
Yeah, I got to see you.
It's warm on me. Stop. Doing it so whoever fix the gosh, oh my gosh. Dude, like go away, seriously. I'm going to hit you. Get out of the way. That's fucking annoying. Get off my ass. Leave me alone.
It wouldn't let me kill you.
Do it. I'll just extract Jason. I thought I was gonna go in there and get the buff on track too. Don't worry, it's probably because he's never seen a woman before. Probably. that for me? Yeah, come jump up.
This can't be happening.
Lady, I have the solution to our problem. I have the solution.
Where is this Bugsy? He's causing problems in my lobby.
Okay. I brought the solution.
Pretty funny. Bugsy's trying to trap me in the bathroom, but he can dodge people out of the way now. What is he doing? Okay. Bugsy is pretty weird. Who is this? Call me Stabs. What are you doing? Okay, this kid is being
annoying. Can you actually kill people with the flippings now?
No. It'd be great if I could, because this stupid Bugsy kid keeps closing the door, being an idiot. I don't know why he's...
Jesus. That scared me.
Trying to close the door still. I'm back.
Yeah, now I can see.
Okay, yeah, you did that. I was like, what? My turn doing? Whoa, your boy got triple med spray. You're
I swear, if this kid doesn't move, I'm literally going to kill him. That actually really annoying. Since so my 5-year-old shouldn't play this game.
Do you know his age?
Okay. Well, I put him.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
I have the other stuff.
It says I have the other.
Yeah, I messed the up sandwich. On the power.
Are you talking about Tiptoe?
No, it's. Hold on. Jill. It's Call Me Stabs HD. He's locking me in the bathroom. He won't move.
I got the I can't get out. That sandwich.
So where are you at?
At the left side of the map.
Does he have a mic?
No, he hasn't said anything.
Really?
This is the fuse house? Come on.
Yeah. It's great.
My luck is complete trash this game.
Guys?
Stop bothering to get out.
I spawned next to the
board.
Next to the
board. I'm not the best at eating the sandwich. In front of Jason, so you should.
And he didn't even see me.
Oh, it's you in this house next to me.
Wow. Pure physics, am I right?
Hey, I got you. I got you, cuz. I got
yes. Eating the ham sandwich.
Right,
you should put it down.
Yeah, just jump out of the window.
I know that Jason has autism, so if I flash him enough, he might have a seizure.
He won't die.
This kid's actually, like, giving me cancer.
Bye, guys! We're escaping by the well! Get back, scrub lords!
I'm kind of stuck in a bathroom.
Yay,
so
my plan worked!
I really
I
have no chance here.
Stuck in
the
bathroom.
Escape.
I've been stuck in the bathroom for this whole game.
Hey, you guys.
Because this dude is blocking the doors.
To block the door with them, but I don't know. So, future, are you guys
I didn't say the boat got destroyed instead of escape.
What? Yeah, right. But you were coming inside this whole time.
I was sitting over here next to the vines.
Someone help
come
me.
Come outside, I can't go through that door.
Trapping me.
Open your doors. Shut up.
Yeah, look, let's go over here, watch. Oh,
just
Jason,
lock
really
the door
cool.
To get in. Does he not realize
dude, what, who are you?
I'm a homeless man.
Oh,
I'm a new character.
A stoner to me.
Yeah, homeless man. I'm happy.
Homeless do you man. Live in these parts?
Yeah, this is my tree.
Do you pee on it?
No, I pee on this. Wait, I pee on this tree. Whenever people are dropping by, I like to pee in this tree. Yeah. See,
put, like,
the guy who...
caution wet sign outside?
No, I just pee. I'm homeless, I can't get that, that's too much work. So, this
okay,
is where
you can't
the...
steal
the,
it from McDonald's.
Alright. No, hey. Hey, no. I know what, I know you feel like... Don't
are
hit, call me Stabs, alright? Call me Stabs, our friend, he's locking someone in the... He's a good person because he's locking this person in the.
I know Stabs.
Hey, do you guys have Jason?
Stabs, I like what you're doing.
Do we have Jason?
Yeah. It's Jason, your child.
Oh, wow, we can't even get in there.
I was looking to buy one next week, you know.
Wait, so why aren't you getting
out? They're on sale.
Jokers. Stabs, just want you to know, I like what you're doing. If I can get in there, I'll show you a thumbs up. But I can't.
Are you kidding me? Every single person is over there?
Yeah, I was coming over here to give the call me Stabs a thumbs up.
Damn it, no!
Now look, hey, we can stand right here and lock them both in. Yes.
Oh yeah.
That's great. And also, you can, push people now.
I feel like Jason's still after me.
They get out, our
I don't care.
Over. Wait, let me close this.
Jason, are you
Jason
still here?
Oh, wait.
This is great. This is not boring at all.
I just found the phone fuse sitting on the ground in front of a house.
Wait, did Stabs kill him? Jason, you can't kill me by the law of physics because I'm homeless and I'm a heavy. Alright, Jason, look, listen. In this room is two people, alright? In that room is two people. Have fun, there's no window, they cannot escape. If you come after us, you're losing two people. I just want you, there's two people in that room.
Hey.
Oh, you going to let me fire kill?
Find the
people. No, there's two people in this room over here. There's two people in there. Two people. people in this room, and then one and they can't get out of the window.
Please!
And then
anyone!
There's two people that can't get out of the window. Alright?
Yeah, they're kinda trapped in there.
Alright, you're welcome.
We did it!
We gotta go.
Uh-huh.
They'll die. Uh-huh. They don't matter.
Please, no!
How did that go? How did that happen?
Hey, friend, we did it.
For what they did to us, Jason. Kill them!
Oh, time out, bruh. Oh, I just jumped over your head and I'm stuck. I'm stuck, bruh. Could you come grab me and let me get away? I'm stuck for real.
Oh, I'm dead.
That's right!
Don't stop, Jason. They deserve to die.
I'm not just places. You can leave with some ice shit. Yeah, hold on, bro.
Yes, kill for mother.
Jason's,
oh, please! Oh, no!
He's still about to come now. He chased me around to the time. Oh, this game cheating, bruh. This game cheating, bruh. This game cheating, like shit. Why it reset it? Oh, it's glitched out. It's glitched out. Can't kill me. Can't even move. It's glitched up. I already broke out, bro. This shit crazy. Yeah, he glitched. He holding in his hand. Glitched. Nah, don't shoot. I like shooting. Because he can't kill me, he glitched out. Oh, he broke out. Get the weapon and hit him, but hit him. Nothing. Yeah, he's still holding. You can hit him with a weapon, but don't shoot.
Shit!
What the fuck?
Please! No!
That's my boy.
Oh, he got me. Alright, don't kill him though.
Help! Oh God!
Alright, bro, come on, bro, let us go.
Oh, God!
Bro, the car don't even work. I can't even get in that shit.
They deserve to die, Jason. Make them suffer.
Start the car, but this dude, he still killed them anyways. Yeah.
Help me! Please! Anyone! Let's start it!
Bro, what? How? Bro.
They want to hurt you, Jason. Don't let them.
All games can be annoying, it's just, you know, you gotta get used to it. Right. What you do is you go to his mom's room and hide in her panty drawer. Why do you keep flashing with your stupid ass flashlight? You want me to crab it up your ass?
Oh my god. Oh goddammit.
You're dumb, bro.
Oh crap.
Anyone there? This is not a. Is anyone there?
Is anyone there? This is not a prank. We need your help. Jason is killing us. We need your help. Jason's alive. Please help.
Huh?
you never bother me. I feel healthy and fine. Ha-ha! Living in the sunlight, loving in the moonlight, having a wonderful time. Having got a lot, I don't need a lot. Coffee's only a dime. Living in the sunlight, loving in the moonlight, having a wonderful time. Just think about me, I'm just as free as any daughter. I do what I like.